An A for effort. At least you made it to the top. Rejected from hell. Even hell didn't want you. Oh my goodness. The beam. That was the end of the beam there. Probably not.
No one here could stop me.
Probably not the best thing to say after you lost quite badly. You seem to be bleeding quite a bit. Quite a bit.
What a surprise.
Heyo.
Here I was looking for you, and lo and behold, you come to me.
Mary.
Don't ever call me that again. My mother was the only one who could say my name.
Wait. Please. Do you really want to shoot me? Can you shoot me? Your own father? What have I done wrong? Even the heroic Sparta sacrificed a woman so that he could become a legend. I wish to be a god! And I sacrificed one miserable human being for that reason. That is all. Was that really so awful?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Unfinished business to take care of. Help me, Mary.
Mary died a long time ago. My name is Lady. Goodbye, father.
No!
You can see the end of the light shaft. It's weird. Anyway, good on you, lady. Good on you. Brutal murder. You're floating a little there, lady. Actually, you both are.
Here, I thought I wasn't gonna cry.
Those are some good-looking tears. Cast off your pride and embrace your fate. I have. I have not enough of both, so that doesn't matter. Alright, buddy. There we go, one last time. Give that to me.
Give that to me.
No way, you got your own.
No way, you got your own.
Well, I want yours too.
Well, I want yours too.
God damn it.
What are you gonna do with all that power?
This is like my favorite final boss fight.
You're never gonna be like father. You're wasting time! Of Sparta. Within each of us flows his blood.
Importantly, his soul.
Importantly, his soul!
God damn.
And now, my soul is saying it wants to stop you! Unfortunately, our souls are at odds.
I need more power.
Supposed to be twins. Twins. Right.
This is the hardest boss fight. And there we go. Damn, where did you come from for that? Oh, you keep... I will stand by that. Devil May Cry 3 is probably one of the more difficult games I have played for a very long time. Bosses are challenging.
You're going down.
Oh no, oh no. Calm down, Virgil. Calm down. He just X-Factored. Level 1 super! Oh god. Now he's doing all his Marvel stuff.
Are you ready?
Okay, I am gonna pop this because I'm not gonna use this anymore.
You're going down.
Oh god, I am not. Listen, Virgil, I am not going down. That's not what I want to press. I'm gonna pop all these items. There you go.
Am I being defeated?
What's wrong? Is that all you got? Come on, get up. You can do better than that.
Closing, Dante. Because the amulets have been separated.
Let's finish this, Virgil. I have to stop you. Even if that means killing you.
Oh, this is so cool. I win. The Virgil and Marvel never had he had Forsage and he had Beowulf.
No one can have this, Dante. It's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me and go. If you don't want to be trapped in the demon world, I'm staying. This place was our father's home.
Have a souvenir. You see, clothes obviously tear. So, you know, when Dante got stabbed right through, why isn't there a giant gaping hole at the back of his jacket? I'll take this, I guess. How did that truck get all the way up there? Heyo.
What an ordeal. You're still here.
I need that back.
Here you go.
No late charges, I hope.
I'll think about it.
Man,
we should be fine for
this
now.
This place is going to take a bit of rebuilding.
I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
Are you crying?
It's only the rain.
The rain already stopped.
Shut up.
The devils never cry.
I see. Maybe somewhere out there, even a devil may cry when he loses a loved one. Don't you think?
I think that's a good name for a shop.
By the way, looks like we're gonna be busy for a while.
Awesome.
Bring it on. I love this. This is what I live for.
I'm gonna do my best.
I'm absolutely crazy about it.
Look, Marvel 3 win bonus. Anyway, I'm gonna try to get the job here. Thanks, lady. I feel really bad for all the developmental staff. They're like, cool, our names can definitely cry. And then, oh wait, you get to play over it. And the last one is one of the first boss we fight. Sorry, lady.
Are you ready?
Oh, come on, lady, pull your weight. Hey, showtime's my line. Stop saying my lines! Oh my god, his name's Ben the Stud, and David zipped that. Oh my god, I'm really at the support companies? I hope that's not it, really. Let the sound guy do it. Oh man, this is gonna be tight. No! You can't, you bastard! Damn it. Really? Really?
What all happened right. Next?
Maybe I got
nothing,
it.
Nothing really. We took care of all the remaining devils, and that was it.
Oh, look at the Devil May Cry 1 costume.
I still have a job to do that's far from done, which is to eliminate every last demon. I need to ensure that monsters like my father never come about again. And he promised to help me hunt down the demons, even though he's part one himself.
Close the door, Dante.
I realize that there are humans as evil as any devil. As well as kind and compassionate demons in this universe. At least I've found one so-called devil who is able to shed tears for those he cares about. That's enough for me to believe in him.
Now I can start my business.
Oh, speaking of a kind devil, he finally decided on a name for his shop. It took him quite a while to pick one. Want to know the name? Devil May Cry.
Is this the start of Devil May Cry 1, though? Well, that's the end of Devil May Cry 3. God, that scene would really, really piss me off if I wasn't, you know, if I was bothered. A lot of B's, a lot of A's. Yes, I would like to save the current game data. We did it! We did it! And even though we didn't unlock anything. Alright, Devil May Cry 3. That was fun.
It'll be fun to fight with the Prince of Darkness. If my father did it, I should be able to do it too.